During the actual national international congress of pediatrics, we are developing a strategy in order to offer vaccination among health workers. This is the second edition of this project, and we are going to ask people who are attending the congress, the Italian Congress of Pediatrics, to underwent vaccination against meningococcal and streptococcal pneumonia. The first edition was in Naples last year, and we had more than 200 of pediatricians that underwent the vaccination. This is very important in order to provide high coverage among people and to protect patients, especially those who can't be protected by vaccination for an undergoing condition, for underlying medical disease, or as they are attending therapy with steroids or for malignancy and things like this. The importance of the vaccination is to give the example also for the other persons that vaccines are safe and are just an opportunity to give life, to protect ourselves, our family, our friends, and our parents. And people who wants to vaccinate can go in this Congress this morning from 9 o'clock till 1 o'clock and can choose the vaccine they want to be made.